Now, India is a country that needs nearly 2 lakh organ transplants every year. But not many people come forward to save lives. What can we do to change that? A reminder of the need for organ transplants in our country.
It wasn't an easy decision to get 4-year-old Venya off the ventilator, but her mother finally went with it. After doctors declared her brain dead, the family decided to donate her organs so that she could live on.
तो यदि कुछ हो सकता है जिससे हमें ये महसूस हो कि उसकी लाइफ कुछ वर्थ थी तो एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी कि उस 6 ऑर्गन्स जो है वो उसके अलग अलग बच्चों में दोस किड्स आर यस.
रवि खेड़ा लॉस्ट हिज वाइफ अ ईयर अगो but says Sangeeta is still alive in the 5 people who got a new lease of life by using her kidney, liver and heart valves.
Uski life to nahi bacha paye par uske organ donate karne ke pashchat jin jin ke paas bhi wo mere organs meri wife ke organs lage honge as told by the doctor they are well better, they are living better. Unke jinko bhi lagaye 4-5 logon ko lagaye hain so they are living very happily and their family is very happy over there.
Noble gestures by two families struggling to cope with the loss. Every year, India needs 6,000 heart transplants, 20,000 liver transplants, and 1.5 lakh kidney transplants. But 18 years after the law was passed, there have been a little over 1,000 cadaver donations. That's far too less when compared with America.
So we really have a lot of catching up to do.
The law in India bars buying and selling of human organs. But organ swap is allowed and only close relatives like parents, children, siblings and spouses can donate organs.
I think it's important to discuss this with our families, tell them that should this unfortunate thing ever happen to us, we would like our organs to be donated so that we can continue to live in other people. It is the greatest thing one can do in his life.
Bureau Report, NDTV.
India's number one news app. Just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.